to go through some cleaning of the pole and grippings. Now it's important to know that when you first start to pole dance, you should never use any lotions, oils, no baby powder, nothing like that on the poles. It should be a very clean pole, and your hands should also be very clean. Now, everybody has different skin types. We have oily, combination, and dry skin. And depending on what type you have, that will change the type of grip aid that you would choose. And also, another thing that affects your grip aid is perspiring. If you're very nervous, especially at first, you will perspire more, and that will make the oils come out in your hands. And so you will need a grip aid with an antiperspirant in it. Okay, so just to begin showing you how I prep the pole to pole dance, the first thing that I do is I have seventh generation disinfecting wipes. Now, a lot of people use baby wipes to clean their poles, and I used to do that, but I found you had to buy the very generic pole wipes, or baby wipes, I mean, I'm sorry. Because the other ones, they come with aloe, they come with lotions to make the baby skin soft and stuff like that. And that lotion, they get on the pole, and then the pole is slick, and it's not a good idea to do it, okay? I think I used Parents' Choice. It was like the Walmart's very generic version baby wipe that worked out okay. But then I found that a lot of my students would leave the baby wipe box open, and then they would dry out in a couple of days, and then I'd have nothing to clean my pole with anymore. So, I don't recommend baby wipes, even though some other people do. I recommend these. I've tried a lot of things, and this is what works for me. Okay. Plus, they're natural, and I'm into saving the planet and eating natural food, so it suits me as a person, and that's how I run my business. So, the first thing that I do is I take the wipe, and these are pretty gooey and wet. Okay. It'll disinfect the pole, and it'll clean it. So if you're running a class, disinfecting it between classes is very good, okay? So I run a wipe up and down the pole, like so. Okay? Just to get all that off. And then I also rub my hands with it too, just to get any additional oils off my own hands that I might have collected during the day. Even if I didn't put lotion on my hands, I still do that. And then I like to take a paper towel and just run that over the pole, just because the wipes can be very wet sometimes. You can let it dry naturally and it'll be just fine. I am impatient, so I'll use a paper towel to just kind of get it wiped off, and it leaves a nice shine on the bowl, okay? Once I do that, a lot of times I dance with no grip aid on my hands. Unless I'm doing very advanced inversions, I personally don't use any grip aids. You learn how your skin feels over time as a dancer, so you may choose to not use them, or you'll definitely use them less than you do in the beginning. Beginners always use grip aid, and when they come in, I recommend that they do the Mighty Grip or the Tight Grip. Now, the difference between these two is that the Tight Grip is a cream, and it has an antiperspirant in it. And the Tight Grip, or the Mighty Grip, is a powder. If you get up close so you can see these, okay? This one's the powder, this one's the cream. And the application on these two is slightly different. If I was going to use the Mighty Grip, okay, you would simply open the bottle and sprinkle it lightly onto your hands, like, oh, about like that. Close the cap, and then dust like this, and I encourage my students to do that. Now, you can always add more, but taking it off is kind of a pain, so start light with your powder, okay? So, that's the Mighty Grip. The Tight Grip is got the antiperspirant in it. This is my class favorite. They love both of them, but this one is used more, hands down, than the Mighty Grip is. I think for the sweating reason, a lot of people are nervous, especially when they first come in. So to use this, you open it up and you only need a very small amount. You need like the size of a pencil eraser, okay? or less. And so this is about the amount that I have in my hand, okay? Just put it in and you rub it in your hand, okay? Like so. And you have to let it dry for just a few seconds. You might wave your hands in the air and get them to dry. And you can use it immediately. Now, a lot of people recommend that you put the tight grip on maybe 20 minutes before class for the most effectiveness, but my students don't always come with the ability to do that ahead of time, so they do it when they start class, and it still helps them a lot, okay? So it will definitely, you know, enhance your grip, all right? So, that's how you clean the pole, and those are the two grip aids that I recommend when you start to learn pole dancing, and even when you're doing advanced stuff, so be safe, good luck on your adventures, and have fun.